Not anymore. It's the beautiful Miss Taylor Swift.